I mean, I've seen it so many times, so I don't even go for a rebound usually when he's, honestly, I'm trying to get back in, just stop the guys coming at us. But my favorite play was, I think there was like a minute and a half left, and he took it to the rim. I don't know how much was left there, but he could have shot a tough three-pointer with a hand in his face, and the guy was kind of expecting him to do that, and he hesitated and got all the way to the rim and made a big basket for us.